This feels like caramel. It's really hard. Very hard. Messy, liquidy stuff in there. So, I'm gonna turn it off and I'm gonna work on getting all these things out from the logic board, as it's really tough to get it cleaned up, and I need to make sure that I do it gently without damaging the solder and without damaging the components. So, and this thing is a sticker. I gotta get it out and look at underneath the sticker to see if there are more liquid damage in there. Right there.